Hey everybody, this is Cornelius. We're going to go over a simple direction drill today. A lot of times what we'll see with hitters is that they want to fly their chest open first or pull their front shoulders, if you've heard that before. Something to kind of combat that is to have a barrier or set up with your arm and your shoulder pointed straight. Okay? And think about working your backside of the barrel underneath and then beating them back together. Rather than pulling that off,